Hello everyone, Teagan Blade here, and welcome back to Resident Evil 4. We killed Krauser, we found it, and we're like really, really low on the ammo train. Or at least on the good ammo. Still have plenty of the fucking crappy ammo. Lots and lots of crappy ammo. That's okay. We got this. I lost so much good ammo. Why they put a save point right near the point where you actually start the game, I'll never know. It just seems a little retarded. It's not like we had a movie scene to go through. Oh, hey.
So, it seems you killed Krauser too.
Yep.
How shall I return my appreciation?
What are you talking about? I thought he was with you.
What are you talking about? Did you really think I'd trust an American? To tell you
the truth, hey.
I was contemplating how to get rid of him. But thanks to you, that's...
Well, how about you just give me Ashley and we'll just fucking leave?
You were just using him right from the start.
Oh, I must hand it to you. You've demonstrated quite a bit of promise by killing Krauser.
I killed a lot of
people. When your assimilation with Las Plagas is complete, I'll have you serve as my guard.
Unfortunately, I'm gonna have to decline your generous offer.
Yeah.
I have prior engagements.
Enjoy your smart mouthing while you can.
I need to get this thing out of me. Yeah. Oh, that's not... Oh, yeah, no. Oh, yay. No, crossbows, miniguns, fucking RPGs.
Damn.
What the hell?
Hey, it's about time.
Ooh, back up.
Bad traffic,
funny. This is not a time to be fucking posting jokes. The hell? Oh, ooh, that's interesting. Run, bitches, run! You're all going to die. Even more so. Timber! Light him up. Yeah! For a second, I thought I was going to ruin. Destroyed it. Are you covering me for this entire thing or what?
Now that's what I call backup.
My name's Mike. You looking for firepower, you come to the right place.
That's a Brooklyn accent. I would know the accent from anywhere. Good shit. Oh, that's even better. Let's see here. Well. Oh, that is an RPG. Oh, kill them already! Oh, no, 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 drip down! Alright, so these guys are right here. Let me get back up here, because there was something up here I was at. Let's see what's in here. Alright. Wait, that sounded like right next to me. Can you, like, kill some more of these guys, please? Sweet. We're taking the fucking opportunity to manage all this shit right here. That was like the best dance I've ever seen. Wait, he's still shooting at somebody, and I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing. Oh, kill him. Come on. All I'm hearing is good stuff right now. Kill them! Kill them all, Billy! I don't know who your name is, I'm calling you Billy. Where are they? Oh, I did kill him. Oh, and I lose the treasure out of him. Now I'm pissed. Ah, I'm super pissed. I just lost gold out of that just trying to fucking hide. Okay. Run for it. I am right now trapped like a fucking dog. Stop giving me sniper rifle ammo! the infrared. Where the hell is that helicopter? There's another one. Taking cover. Taking cover. Take care of him already. So far, so fucking bad. I trust in your self-righteous suicide to keep me alive. Oh, please tell me this is the end of the level. I think I've had enough shooting for one day. Let me make sure I'm fully loaded with all my available weapons that have ammunition to them. Another spot's up ahead. You know, this is fun. I'm almost dead. I'm dying. Oh. Oh, ball sack. I'm dead.
Helicopter!
Yeah, no, because I was just totally surrounded, so I managed to successfully take cover. Oh yeah, watch the bodies fall. Awesome.
Thanks. When we get out of here, drinks are on me.
Yeah. Hey, I know a good bar.
No! Oh...
Mike!
No, Mike! Mike's gone.
I'll make sure you're the next to go, Sadler.
Oh, yeah. This is it, Sadler.
Ooh, I'm sorry, Leon.
Fuck you.
Sadler, you bastard.
It's nothing to get all upset about.
Yeah.
Don't tell me you've never swatted a bothersome fly. In essence, it's the same thing.
Oh, you're gonna
what
be
did
a
you
dead
say?
Fly.
Insect's life doesn't compare to human lives.
When you've acquired this power, you too will understand.
Guess it's another good reason to get the parasite out of my body.
Damn right!
I wish you luck.
Oh! Wait, no. Can you just give me, like, shit I need? Don't give me all this crap. Just give me the stuff I could possibly actually use. You know, shotgun ammo, all that crap. That's all stuff I can use. I can't really use a lot of this shit. Alright. I think we are approaching the end of the game. And there should be A treasure piece near here? Maybe? Behind me? A pearl pendant.
Leon.
Oh, and out of all things, fucking Ada shows up. Oh no. It's spreading. Run, Ada. Run, Ada. Oh, I always kill Ada. We know that I don't, but we always kill Ada. Yep, gotta take my meds.
We have to get that parasite out of your body.
Yeah, but before that, I gotta save Ashley.
Fine, let's split up.
Where were you this entire time when I was getting fucking attacked? I could have used a little bit more assistance. Mike could have too. You could have killed that fucking RPG asshole. Oh god, there's a save point nearby. Wait. Oh no. No, 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 no. That's why I was fucking given all that fucking crap. Oh, no, 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 no. Why? Why? Why now? Why? I don't want to face these things. I'm like, have no ammo, no health. They explode. I'm in Shit Creek. Maybe I should do a warning shot. There you are. I am never this fucking bad of it. Is that the only one? Please tell me that was the only one. I guess that was a good thing. That was the only one in there. But Teagan, why would you curse yourself by saying that? Ooh. Grody. Okay, nothing in here. This is the same way Ada came. Is there a merchant nearby? No, there's a hallway of death, though. That's always something, right? Hallways of death are always something. Oh, this is gonna be a fight, son of a bitch. Why? Why? There's no merchant nearby. Where the fuck did that fucking shady bastard disappear to? You know what? I know it's a bad. You don't just put that random sound in unless you're gonna back it up with some muscle. I need to be back to this. Oh. Hi. How are you guys doing? No, I'm just out in the open. How you guys not notice me? I will never know. But if this is the game we're gonna play. Wait, who's more of a threat? You're more of a threat. I knew you were there. Now, if you're anything like your brother that I killed, come on. Alright then. Oh, more?
Oh, goddamn.
Yeah, no, I'm not prepared for this shit. Let's see what my inventory consists of. More goodies. So we do that. Yeah. Fuck you guys, I'm out of here. We gotta be close here. Ashley. We found her.
You'll soon harbor an awesome power. Yet it seems you would rather choose death.
I'm taking Ashley back, whether you like it or not.
Oh, the audacity of youth.
Whoa, what the fuck? What the hell was that? Oh shit, is that Aether? I think that's gotta be Aether.
Leon, now!
Get her out of there! Oh, that's not a good sign.
Move!
Let's go!
That's really no good. Red barrels, red barrels, red barrels, red barrels. Oh, now you see them. Have you been?
Welcome. Got a selection of good. What are you selling?
Where the fuck have you been, sir?
Thanks. What are you buying? Strange.
Can I pump up for?
Is that all?
There you go.
Thank you. Come back.
Wait, is there a save point nearby?
Any time.
All right, Ashley, we're getting close to the end of this. So let's just load up and get ready for war, because God knows we're about to go to war with this fucking douchebag. I'll keep that guy now. What is this? It was his memo from the mini. Ironically, it turns out that the real special radiate. So we can remove the Plagueis without killing, as to certain radiation spurts. I'm guessing that's what it was trying to say. Ahead of myself. Actually, move. With a fucking knife. Wait, hold on a second.
This hunk of junk? I don't know about this, Leon.
There's only one way to find out. You operate.
What? Wait, huh? Nope, there it is.
Are you sure you want to do this?
Yeah.
All right, here goes nothing.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Are we removing it? It's dead! I'm safe!
How are you feeling?
Oh, like $1 million.
I thought you were gonna die. Alright, guess I'm up.
And yet they created a special device just to remove it. Why? They want to take over the world. Why would you create a device that would remove it? Oh, God.
I don't know about you, but I think it's time we go home.
We're almost done. Here we go. Oh, God. After all of the trials, the errors, the pain, the horror. We're there. We removed the Plagueis. And now all we have left is to escape Saddler. Most likely have to kill the fuck out of Saddler. But here we go. But there we are. That was it. This is it. We're there. We're nearly there. But we're going to have to save this. Thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please show some love and some thumbs. Subscribe. You can find me on Facebook, Twitter, Twitch. It's all at Teagan Blade. This is Teagan Blade signing off. And when I come back with the next episode will be the final episode of Resident Evil 4. Yay. But until then, thank you all for watching, and I will see... Ow, I just cracked my neck. That was loud. But I'll see you all.